Hello there, my name is Harry. I've just finished these two. I'm reviewing them as a set. This is a Jack and Annie book. It's called Diving with Dolphins. This is another one. It's called Castle of Mystery. This one is about Jack and Annie who have to try and find the answer to a riddle deep underwater in a mini sock. But a crack, oh no, what's happening? This one is about Jack and Annie again, trying to find another answer to a riddle. They have to find it in a medieval castle. Let's hope no one spots them. I'm going to give them both 4 out of 5. That's all from me today.